Here we go. Get into now. If you guys go back out, you can select your racers. So B, back out of that, and back out again. And again. Cool. Player one can select his pod. The top slot is the one you want to use. And select your pod. I believe JK is player one. Cool.
Yes, he is.
Good stuff. Who will JK choose? Yeah, man. Sean Lane, up to pick. JK chooses Fud Sang. Who did Sean choose? Who did you choose, Sean? Okay, cool. Yeah, Boontar training course, boys.
Let's go.
That's fine, go ahead. Let's go. Remember, guys,
Yeah.
boys are going to pick their pods. Who would you do when they're making a Saboba or anything? Right? Oh, yeah. Forward to seeing a Saboba. Well, never know. You know, I haven't got that. No, true. There is also Mars Guo, which is a great, yes, great choice of pod racer.
You will press B to go back, guys.
Yeah, B. Just continue on. B. B. Yeah, and again.
One more time.
One more time.
Actually, one more time.
There you go.
There you are.
James Godion. It's time to select your pod racer, mate. Who will he go for?
The tin goes scrat, I believe.
Yes. The tin does indeed go scrat.
Cut.
Yes, I believe so.
Yes.
From what I've heard, it does go scrip, pop, pop, pop.
Cut.
Yes. Something along those lines, Andy.
I believe so.
Yes. Yes.
Now this is pod racing.
No, what are you doing? No. The top one is what you want. There you go. No, you can choose your pod. That's a profile at the top with all the pods unlocked. Tyler there showing off his non-existent gaming skills.
He's very good at that.
Yeah, he's very good at that. Tyler, failure at life. Okay.
Now this is pod racing.
Well, I think the reason why Tyler is like that because he's
so
has
back on the Bootard training course. It's going to be Gordy G versus
Zerty.
Nah, I was going to think of something different for him, but it's all right. Blackford. okay, guys, go on, go for it.
Let's
see if you can
this.
Beat my fastest lap.
Probably not.
Nah, I doubt it. Scrubs, jelly scrubs.